Welcome to PHP theory class. How to use the php.net website. On php.net website there is menu documentation. In documentation there is PHP manual, main topics, subtopics, PHP syntax name. In PHP syntax name there are subtopics, description, parameters, return values, error, exceptions, change log, examples, notes, see also user contributed notes. This is php.net website. There are menus, download, documentation, get involved, help. We need to go on documentation. This is documentation. There are several languages. We will see the documentation, PHP manual of English language. By Mehdi Accor, Fredlem Badge, Anthony Dovegal, Nuno Lopez, Hans Magnusson, George Richard, George Richard, Domain Segu, Jacob Varana, and several others. 2021 May 26, edited by Peter Coburn. Copyright 1997-2021, the PHP Documentation Group. Copyright PHP Manual Preface, Getting Started, Introduction, A Simple Tutorial. Installation and configuration, general installation consideration, installation on Unix systems, installation on Mac OS, installation on Windows systems, installation on cloud computing platforms, fast CGI process manager FPM, installation of PECL extensions, problems, runtime configuration. Language reference, basic syntax, types, variables, constants, expressions, operators, control structures, functions, classes, and objects. Namespace, errors, exceptions, generators, attributes, reference, explained, predefined variables, predefined exceptions, predefined interface and classes. Context, option and parameters, supported protocols and wrappers. Security, introduction, general considerations, installation as CGI binary, installation as an Apache module, session security, file system security, database security, error reporting, user submitted data. Hi- providing PHP, keeping current futures. Futures, HTTP authentication with PHP, cookies, sessions, dealing with X forms, handling file uploads, using remote files, connection handling, persistent database connections, command line usage using PHP from the command line uses using PHP from the command line, garbage collection, dtrace, dynamic tracing, function reference affecting PHP's behavior, audio formats, manipulations, authentication services, command line specific extensions, compression and archives extension, cryptography extensions, database extensions, date and time related extensions, file system related extensions, human language and character encoding support, image processing and generations, mail related extensions, mathematical extensions, non-text MIME output, process control extensions, other basic extensions, other services, search engine extensions, server specific extensions, session extensions, text processing, variable and type related extensions, web services, window only extensions, XML manipulation, GUI extensions, FAQ frequently asked questions, general information, mailing list, obtaining PHP, database issues, installations, build problems using PHP, password hashing, safe password hashing, PHP and HTML, PHP and COM, miscellaneous questions, appendix, history of PHP and related projects, migration from PHP 7.4.x to PHP 8.0.x, migration from PHP 7.3.x to PHP 7.4.x, migration from PHP 7.2.x to PHP 7.3.x, migration from PHP 7.1.x to PHP 7.2.x, migration from PHP 7.0.x to PHP 7.1.x, migration from PHP 5.6.x to PHP 7.0.x, migration from PHP 5.5.x to PHP 5.6.x, debugging in PHP, configure option php.ini, directives, extension list, categorization, list of functions, aliases, list of reserved words, list of resources types, list of reserved words, list of resources types, list of available filters, list of supported socket transports, PHP type comparison tables, list of parser tokens, user land naming guide, about the manual, Creative Commons attributes 3.0, index listing, changelog, their user Here user contributed notes. Thank you very much for watching this video.